idea of Texas, but not the common place of Texas. I try to avoid cheerleaders, inspiration from tough Hollywood movies John Wayne. I have nothing against it, even except some John Ford movie, but it's more romantic. It's like some images of movies I have never seen. There were the Western movies done during the silent period. They were quite poetic, and the look was much more like that. Then I love, in terms of style and fashion, the American look from before Civil War. The hats they have, that's what they had then. I didn't want the famous cowboy hat everybody knows. So there's a mix of the kind of refined American culture from the early years of the 19th century, but put into the 21st century, because we don't have, as an idea, as a feeling. I wanted to avoid everything what was too first degree. I wanted a poetic touch. I wanted to go from, let's say, from Millicent Rogers to Lynn White. And I like the idea of a classic chemisier, but suddenly with the fringes on sleeve, but everybody normally puts them here or something like that. I thought it was a new way to use fringes. And the pattern from the cowboy boots, I put them on tights or on cuissard around the knee. It's a reinvention of something out of my mind. That's my job. And I have great people who work with me. I couldn't do it alone. I mean, from Virginie to every girl who is taking care of one department, even if I do the idea and the sketches all myself, because I don't use assistants. But to work it out, you need great people. Every detail is important. And you cannot do that like this. Everything has to be elaborate, refined, and beautifully done. And we are lucky we have the companies to do that. Chanel sells all over the world, and the clothes are supposed to be worn all over the world. But they can have a local ethnic inspiration, but at the same time, it has to have an universal touch and not to be something folkloric, because then it would be limited. That in Stad and wherever, you can wear those clothes and they will look very normal. They are not something for costume parties.